Yes, it was a good result for us, I think, because we didn't lose. We at least got a point out of it. And it was a tough game, really. And all the players, I think, they gave their best in that match, including Bengaluru FC players. And the goalkeepers played an outstanding game that day, I mean, that night. Subrata Bhai and Gurpreet Bhai, both of them. And if we talk about us, it was a really important point, I think, at home. And we are looking forward to the next game now. I think I would rate my efforts, like I'm giving my full efforts. I mean, I'm giving my 100% every time I enter the field. And I think the results will come, you know. If you put in the effort, the results will come. And I'm really glad that I got a goal and an assist. And I'm looking forward to do more in the upcoming games. Yeah, he's an outstanding player, I must tell you that. And he has played La Liga. And I think everyone can see his quality when he plays, when he gets the ball, and you know, he does things you can't even think about it. And we are really, he's a very important player for us. So I think his presence makes a lot of difference for us on the pitch. Yeah, as you know, our coach always says that we look on our strengths and what we can do to hurt the other team. I think we're not too much focused on them, but yes, we are approaching the game in the same way, like we approach the other games. And talking about ATK, they are a really good side. I think the attacking line is really great, and my ex-teammate Susai and two guys whom I know, they are there and they are doing really good. And I think we'll see what happens tomorrow in the game. Nothing like that, you know. But I don't know what he thinks, because he was here last year. And but for us, it's just another game. Obviously, outside of the field, he is my friend. But when we enter the field, you know, we are opponents, and we are going to give the best for our team.